The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 180 pounds, Dr. Range.
To this superstar, nothing is more important than leaving it all in the ring. The WWE Universe respects that no-nonsense, straightforward attitude.
Well, in my opinion, this superstar is why the boring chant was invented. Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 260 pounds, Frank Castle, the Punisher.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
So extreme rules are now in effect in this one. Anything goes from here on out.
That's right, Cole. If these superstars can dream it, they are absolutely free to do it. There's nothing standing in the way of their most ambitious and sadistic imaginings.
Face full of turnbuckle. Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Pinpointing the leg in a corner.
Elbow on the spot.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in. Figure four leg lock.
No choice. But
oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Swinging neck breaker.
He moves just in time.
Neck breaker.
He's getting a little battered now.
Ooh.
And he's adamantly in control.
It is all going his way right about now.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Quickly slips behind. Snap jumping suplex.
I've said it before, but it's really paramount to pick up the first fall of a 2 out of 3 falls match as quickly as possible. That's how you set the tone and pace. You want the competition to be facing an uphill battle.
Gets put into the barricade. Vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
defensive stance, Stasiak.
I'm going to call a cardiologist.
Quick thinking pays off.
What now?
Inverted vertical suplex.
The better part of valor.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Quick return to... Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
And that one misses the mark.
Kendo stick impact.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
There it is.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though. Use of power to escape.
Uh-oh!
Wait a second. Debatable decision there.
Are we about to see it?
On the shoulders and a slam.
A much-needed big move.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Scoop slam.
Setting up in the middle.
Here it comes.
Elbow drop. Heading up. He's thinking back.
Soaring.
Oh, just completely off target there.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
He's heading back to the ring.
Ooh. Knee lift.
Set up for a second time.
On the shoulders and a slam.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
He's looking to take this fight to a whole new level.
Shot to the chest.
What a punch.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
He manages to escape it. But the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Methodically targeting the arm.
Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. And he's able to reverse. Knee smash.
That looks painful.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Turned that one around.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Neckbreaker. Shifts it back onto him.
Are we about to see it again?
On the shoulders and a
slam.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not going to be good. Nice snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop. Boom.
Ooh, catches him with the cutter.
Boom.
He fends off the attack.
That'll cost some teeth.
And every hit he is taking now is more fatal than ever.
Yeah, he's being tested deep into this match.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied. Trapping the arm.
Crossface submission.
Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them. He's going back to the well.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Dr. Grange.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.